story of how the dragons came to be. Long ago, a princess gave birth to twins, a baby boy and girl. The baby boy was a strong and healthy baby, but the baby girl was a lizard. Realizing she was a burden to her mother, she left. The princess could not forget her daughter, so every day she would take food to her. Since that time there have been dragons on the island, and the mother always remembers her daughter's sacrifice.